Expand Machinery, now offering machines made in Japan. Our new C42 MYS single turret dual spindle 6-axis turn mill center has a small footprint, allowing for more production per square foot of manufacturing space. And at the price of manufacturing floor space today, that works into great savings. A Fanuc OITF Plus drives a 10-station BMT turret in X, Y, and Z. And with the Y-axis, you can gain multiple fixed ID tooling on a single station, increasing your tool capability beyond 10 tools. And all stations have driven tools for milling and side work. The main spindle has a 42mm bore and comes with a 6-inch 3-jaw chuck and can be upgraded to 52mm bore. Both spindles are driven by Fanuc dual-wound integral spindle motors. No belts that rob power and brake. Both spindles have a full C-axis with clamp for off-center side work. A Marpost tool setter is standard equipment that makes setup fast and easy. Full function coolant tank with 135 PSI pump and a chip conveyor are standard equipment. The chip conveyor removes chips to the rear of the machine, allowing machines to be set closer together as a tight manufacturing cell. The C42 MYS uses a grease cartridge system for spill-free and convenient system lubrication. A refrigerated cooler keeps the electronics cabinets running smooth and trouble-free. A part catcher places the part on a part conveyor and is included as standard equipment. For the reliability and accuracy of a Japanese machine, consider the Expand Machinery C42 MYS single turret dual spindle turn mill center. Call 818-349-9166 or go to www.expandmachinery.com today and start your journey to true savings and the best support and service available in machine tools today.